Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's talk about the second problems in chapter 2. In this one, we will talk about the Newton's second law. In this one, you can see the net force is given. The acceleration is given, and you need to find the mass. So we look at the Newton's second law equation. Net force equals the mass times acceleration. So force is given, acceleration is given. So it's super easy to get the mass. It's the net force divided by acceleration. Thank you.